Hey, good afternoon, guys. This is Matt Rivers coming to you from Philadelphia, PA, and I want to welcome you to my Motor Club of America review website. As you noticed, when you searched for it, it was on the first page of Google, and I put this website up in June of 2012, which is when I joined MCA, and it's still in the first 1 to 5 spots, because that's my keyword. Motor Club of America review is my keyword. Now, what does that mean to you? Nothing, but it's not an accident that you landed on my website. Okay, I'm shooting this video because I need you to do something first before you even join MCA. Even if you got your credit card out ready to join, slow up for a moment and listen to what I have to tell you. I don't want you to join MCA. I do want you to join MCA, but not until you do watch this video first. The video after this one that I'm on, because a lot of you are going to come into MCA and flounder and struggle. Even though you'll have the information you need to have success, you're going to be calling me and emailing me about, you know, little stuff that you have access to, but you just won't go in and get it. But to say the least, you know, this is a challenge that I'm finding when people come into MCA under my team and onto my team, and they're not really sure what to do. Which is fine. If you're new to network marketing, internet marketing, affiliate marketing, direct sales, if you're new to it, I understand that. But it still doesn't take away the fact that the information is available to you. You just have to tap into it. Because I'm always going to point you in the right direction. Now, this is what I need you to do. Before you join MCA, and again, I don't want you to join MCA right now. Now, me saying that, will I lose MCA sales? Of course I will. Do I care? Not really. You know, because I'm not even focusing on MCA. Now, it's a good product. I own it. I'm in the matrix as well. So I'm in the platinum matrix. I own the product. But I don't even focus on MCA, and I make sales still. How am I doing that? Well, you got to watch this video to see. Now, I have a mentor that I follow every day, and you know, I spent time with him a couple of weeks ago. And a lot of you are going to need a mentor. Now, whether it's me, fine. Whether it's not, whether you find someone else, fine. But what you're going to, what I find is what's going to happen with you is you're going to be searching around for information on MCA on how to market it. And what's going to happen is you're going to see all these different marketing systems out there that you can use. And some of them are good and some of them are not so good. And some of them are just crap. The one I use is Get Weekly Paychecks. You know, and I've been with them since they launched in October of 2012. I know the co-founders of that system, met them personally. Now, are there others? Absolutely. Do I promote them? I would recommend maybe one or two others. I would recommend one or two others, but I'm using GWP. Okay? You can use whatever you want, but that's what I use. I like the system, it converts. And you know, they keep it updated. You know, they got 12 different capture pages. You know, a lot of other capture pages systems don't have that many. They have business oriented ones. They have product oriented ones. You know, and that's what you're going to need. Now, having said all that, what's this video that I want you to watch? Excuse me, I was actually eating some Frosted Mini Wheats dry. I just like them. And without any milk and stuff, so that's kind of my throat here. But back to this video. When you watch this video, I'd rather you get started here. It's going to be cheaper for you to get started over here versus MCA right now. Now, if you just absolutely have to have MCA, the product, sure, go ahead and click on one of the links on this website and sign up and get started. But I'm talking about those of you who came into MCA looking to make some extra money. And if you don't know how to market online, it'll be a struggle for you. I don't want you to struggle. And the only difference is people that struggle and the people that don't is information. Okay? I've been online, marketing online for almost 3 years now, and I've seen a lot of shit come and go. Pardon my language. A lot of crap. I paid for a lot of stuff that wasn't worth crap. I paid a little bit of money for stuff that was worth more than the stuff I paid a lot of money for. And I pieced it all together and I started getting into this rhythm of what I was knowing what I was doing online. That's That's why you found this website, this Motor Club of America review website. That's part of that journey that I went on, you know, spending all this money. I want you to avoid that. I want you to collapse time frames. I just want you to get the information in front of you, because the information that I'm going to give you access to is superior than anything else online. Period. End of story. Space, space. Why am I so confident in saying that? Because I've been making more money over here than I am in MCA when I was really focusing on it and putting a lot of time and effort into MCA. I'm making more money over here. And a lot of it is automated. You know, I'm getting MCA sales and I'm not even promoting MCA. You get it? So I'm going to show you how to do that. I'm going to give you access to the same mentors I have. I'm going to give you access to the Monday, the daily mastermind calls and the daily webinar calls. You actually watch live over the shoulder of my personal mentor, and as he goes over marketing strategies for that day and shows you what to do. And it's good for any business, whether you decide to use MCA as your primary business or not. It doesn't matter. Whatever business that you're considering, even if you're not, if you don't have a primary business, you're going to need this information to properly market and position yourself in such a way where you don't have to go to weekly meetings. You know, I've been in network marketing, traditional network marketing companies before, and what burned me out over time was the weekly meetings. I'm not talking about just on a Tuesday or Wednesday night. I'm talking about 4 and 5 times a week, the meetings. You know how much effort and time it takes to be prepared and stay on your game at all times, and you gotta kind of dress the part, you know. And it was cool for a moment, you know. I was still excited about the company, have nothing bad to say about that company, but the methods of marketing, internet marketing was never even talked about. Pardon me. Internet marketing was never even talked about. Even to this day, I don't see anyone in that company marketing online. Needless to say, you know, I finally walked away from that and just got out of it because I was burnt out. Here, well, I'm going to show you how you don't have to go to any meetings. Now, you will have to go to the quarterly meetings. That's mandatory, period. End of story. Wherever they have them, you need to be there. They're that important. I'd rather go to 4 meetings a year than 5 meetings a week, any day in any company, okay? But, okay, now this is what you need to do. I want you to click the link below. Watch that video in its entirety. I want you to get started. Don't just watch the video. Pull out your credit card, get started, okay? It's going to be less money than if you just started with MCA right at this very moment, okay? It's going to be cheaper than that. And learn how to market. Learn how to promote your business, whatever it's going to be. If it's MCA, great. If it ain't, I don't care. But I want you to not have to go through the steps and the journey and the process that I went through to get to this point. I mean, July 2013, I've had the best month I've had online to date, okay? And one program that I'm promoting, had 44, the last time I checked, was like 44 sales in that particular system, okay? And I'm not even focusing on that one either, you see? But it happens automatically because I positioned myself and created a presence online, which I'm going to share with you how to do and give you access to all these tools and training for the same fee. In fact, I'm going to give it to you free. And on top of that, if you get started today, if you get started on my team today, I will, here's what I'm going to do. For those of you who get started on my team today, I'm going to give you a 30-minute phone consultation with me personally. I'm going to give you my direct cell phone number, and we're going to get on the phone, and I'm going to walk you through what needs to happen now, what you need to do now. I'm just going to guide you in the right way. 30 minutes of my personal time. Now, how can I do that? Because I'm not a guru. You know, I'm not one of these guys that got millions of people on their list. You know, I'm just a guy who figured it out, finally learned something, and kind of got in place, got all my ducks in a row, and now I can teach people. I can bring people along with me because I know how to help people get what they want because I've done it. Okay? I'm going to show you how to have $1,000 days, $500 days, commission days, $25 days all day long. But why? Because I've done it. Okay? Not to brag about me. It's not about me. It's about what I can help you go do. Now, a little bit long in the video, I don't care, but that's how important it is. And again, I will lose probably some of you to MCA sales, to some other people out there. Great, so be it. Move on. If you don't want to hear what I have to say, if you don't even want to just take a look at how this is going to help you grow your MCA business beyond belief, then, you know, it's not meant for you to be here anyway. And I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate you listening to this video up until this point. And I wish you the best of luck. But those of you who are serious about even just replacing your full-time income at work, you know, you're sick of that 9-to-5 bull crap, and, you know, you're not living a lifestyle that you want to live. Trust me, I've been there. I left corporate America to go into network marketing, got burned out of network marketing because I was struggling. I was putting so much effort in there, but I wasn't really getting over that hump. I left because I was burned out. And I went back into corporate America. And 2, 4, 6 years later, after sitting in corporate America, just miserable as hell, I figured out that I don't want to work for nobody. I want to do my own thing. I want to call my own shots, make my own money. And I came back into this industry just a few short years ago, a couple short years ago, less than 3 years ago. And, you know, and I was focused. I was hungry for it. And I learned what I needed to learn, got connected with the right people, as you see. If you don't know who I am. You don't need to know who I am. Go on Facebook, look up Matt Rivers, look at my profile, look at all the pictures, look at all the people that I know, all the successful leaders that are really known in this industry. I know a lot of them, you know. And I pick their brains, and that's the journey I'm on. I mean, I'm just so focused. I don't care, you know. Really, if you don't like me by this time in the video, it doesn't matter. You know, I'm not worrying about that. I'm worrying about the few who are ready to get started, take action, get moving, and making a difference in their lives. Okay, guys, this is Matt Rivers signing out. Go ahead and click the link below. Watch the video in full. Not only watch the video, go ahead and get started. As I said, it's going to be cheaper than it is to get started at MCA at this very moment, no matter which level you get started at. Accepts Total Security membership. That's still $40, so it's going to be a little bit more than that. And that's all I got for you guys. I look forward to seeing you on the inside. Once I see you in my back office, you can shoot me an email if you want, but then I'll give you a call, and we'll set up a 30-minute interview for phone consultation between you and I, and we'll go through those steps. All right, guys, have a great day. Peace.